What are your recollections of Kennedy and as a character?
Well,
you've touched some.
I liked him. Mm-hmm. You couldn't help but like JFK. When I was in charge of the Park Police, there was a meeting of all the police chiefs in the area with the president in the Oval Office. And I was invited. And I remember shaking hands with him. We had never met. And he said, "Oh, yes, Mr. Castro, I know all about you."
Oh, he did. So he was very charming, yeah. As he used to.
Oh, he was. And then being... I guess it was in the fall of 63. Yeah, it was before the assassination, I ought to think of it. J.B. called me, and he said, "The president would like to see you tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. And I said, "What about, J.B.? He said, "The Rose Garden." I thought, well, I'll be there. So at 9 o'clock, I was waiting for him by the elevator, and he came out. Boy, he was very ruddy. I think he'd been under a heat lamp, because he just looked great, and he walked very straight, a little taller than I at the time. And we walked on down the colonnade and stood opposite the cabinet room on, you know, the steps there.
Yes.
And overlooking the grass. And the grass didn't look very good. And he said, "Mr. Castro, what's wrong with my grass?" I said, "Mr. President, I'm sorry to tell you, it's not the right species, not the right variety for Washington. It's Marion bluegrass, and it's the most beautiful grass in the world, but it's subject to a fungus, and there's nothing we can do about it, and except to remove it and restore the old K34 variety." But I said, "I don't think Mrs. Mellon would like that." I said, "As a matter of fact, without revealing secrets, we advised against using this grass here, our agronomist did. But Mrs. Mellon stood fast. She happened to love that grass, and she had success with it. And so we did as she wished. But when the time comes in the spring, we'll be glad to replace it." And that was the plan. Mm. And of course, he didn't plant it there the next spring. But when Mrs. Johnson came into the White House, we had Marion bluegrass on the South Lawn. We had the same problem, you know, a fungus problem. And she called me one Sunday afternoon and asked me if I could come over. And we stood on the Truman balcony. And she said, "Nash, can you do something about that grass, even if you plant weeds?" So that was the whole key to it. We, as soon as we were able to, we moved right in. We covered the whole lawn, fumigated it, and removed all that grass, and brought in K34. That's what's still there.